Question 222. You want to permanently delete a pub/subtopic managed by config connector in your Google Cloud project. What should you do? A. Use kubectl to create the label deleted-by-cnrm and to change its value to true for the topic resource. B. Use kubectl to delete the topic resource. C. Use cloud CLI to delete the topic. D. Use cloud CLI to update the topic label managed-by-cnrm to false.
Now think for 5 seconds for the correct answer.
Correct answer is B.